is up, guys? EZ9 here, back to bring you some more Smite. Yes, Smite. I had so much fun playing it last time that I decided to play it again. This time, I'm gonna mid lane as a Kuku with my amazing Pokemon skin, as you guys know about that one. I do also have the voice pack, so I will try to not be as annoying as possible, as I just don't remember most of the keys anyways for it, but haha, this voice pack, man, they fucked it up hard. Holy shit. For anyone that hasn't heard this shit, like, oh my god. Like, it's loud, it's annoying, it's obnoxious as fuck. Without further ado, I present to you some more Smite. We have a Mercury Jungle. I haven't seen one of them in a while. It's a very squishy character. Oh, yay. A Ratatosker. Oh, man. Yay. Just what I want to see, right? Well, he's only rank 2, so maybe we'll be okay. But Rat got a rework. Hard rework. I like his old version so much better, but his new rework is just too simple to play. Does so much damage, isn't just it's just stupid. It's just it's a Thor clone essentially. And you could say, well, Thor takes a pretty good amount of skill to play and competitive. Well, he does, but Ratatosker is 10 times easier than Thor, guys. Absolutely, just it's stupid easy to play Rat. Absolutely, it's stupid easy. He's got a very good escape to go with it. He's got stuns, and then he can just dash away. He's so fucking hard to deal with. However, he's pretty squishy, so as long as we build some damage on Kuku, we should be good to go. Alright, but we're gonna get rid of that. We're gonna start with you. Whoa, what? I know I changed my build, but I don't remember exactly what I changed. Starter items, we're gonna go Soul Stone as the starter item for Kuku. And we're gonna go with a Healing Pot and Mana Pot. And then, we're gonna start with, Scylla. So, Purification is gonna be our best bet with Scylla, I'm thinking. Nah, we're gonna do Sanctuary. I think her ultimate's a little more scary. But here is Kuku, guys. Hear this laugh? You hear this? What the fuck were they thinking, putting this into the game? Like, I'm still fucking confused what the fuck they're thinking. I don't know.
Species. That's me.
There aren't any others.
I am
the only Kukulkan in this world.
Hi.
Hi.
And listen to this, guys. Like, honestly, listen to that shit. That is so annoying.
Minions have spawned.
Is this bitch gonna pick up her damn things and help us fight it, or is she gonna stand there? Really?
Thanks.
No, I think she's AFK. She's definitely fucking AFK. Mercury! Hello, Earth to Mercury! Do you know how this game works? Gotta babysit the fucking mid laner.
Stay here, stay here!
Thank you, Lord!
Mercury, what are you doing, dude? Why?
Sorry!
Don't play Mercury. Oh my god. Mercury's bad, guys. I'm sorry to tell you. I've seen very few people actually do good with the guy.
Sorry.
Oh god, this is gonna be a long game. I can already tell he's gonna be feeding my mid laner. No health to me, what do you mean? You just fucking killed yourself! You just killed yourself! You literally just killed yourself. What do you mean no help to you? You literally just killed yourself. I didn't help you?
Retreat!
I mean, I didn't help you. I threw a tornado.
What
do you want me to do? Fucking take the damage too?
You are going nowhere.
I'm so tempted to tell him he's on YouTube and then he's gonna fucking be pissed off, but... Wow. This guy, man. Didn't help you my ass, man. Oh my god. Looks like we got all three lanes pushed up, though, so... That's a good sign. That means we're probably gonna have a pretty easy early game, I think. Scylla
right
has already
back.
Back and has some more damage though, so I'm gonna have to get back here in a second.
Whirlwind attack.
Bye.
Medic.
An enemy has been slain.
A gift that keeps on getting.
We do have our ultimate as well, so if I can land up my combo on Scylla, she's fucked, man. She's so squishy. I'm cuckoo. So am I, though. So, there you go.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Why so slow?
Bye. Your left tower is under attack.
Enemy missing a middle.
Did not mean to hit that button. I said VF, not F, you fucking game. God, that's what I hate about the... fucking button for missing. It's in an awful fucking position, as it's used for fucking other things.
Enemy missing a middle!
Retreat! Retreat! Retreat!
A gift
retreat!
That keeps on getting!
Retreat!
Well, you got away. Good job, guys.
Tower is under attack.
Thanks, team.
What?
Why the fuck do they have a thon too? Really?
Retreat!
I come to help you, and then you fucking leave me to die. Thanks, team. Really good. Really good. Why the fuck do they have two junglers? Or is he solo laning? Because that's just the stupidest shit I've ever seen. Thanatos is not a solo laner.
An enemy has been slain.
Whatever. Alright, we're gonna grab a fucking Shoes of Focus. Actually, no, we're gonna grab... Yeah, we're gonna grab Shoes of Focus. Shoes of Focus. Pull up our health pots again and everything. We're gonna head back to lane. So we had no mana there. We were absolutely fucked. But my team's retarded, so... I mean, I have a Ymir that knows I'm gonna be throwing my ultimate, and he freezes the fucking person,
retreat!
Like, in the worst position possible.
On my way!
Your middle tower is under attack. An ally has been slain. Your left tower is under attack.
On my way! You are going nowhere!
Mercury, please shut up. Like, honestly.
Thanks.
You haven't done nothing all the game.
Middle. Why so slow?
Look at that damage, though. We almost just killed Scylla. We almost just murdered that Scylla in two fucking attacks. Damn, son. That was sweet. That lane's fucking gone. As long as the minions do their job and just keep pushing that shit, like, man, oh man. Getting work done, man. Absolutely. Scylla was not expecting that shit.
Retreat! Retreat! I'm building stacks.
Yeah, Than is in solo lane. That's just weird. I'm sorry. Don't do that, guys. Don't do that shit. Thanatos is not a solo lane. Oh, that's new meta, but I don't think so. Have a tornado, dumb fuck.
An ally has been slain.
And I know you're squishy as fuck, so no big deal. How much does this fucking item we need cost? 2,650. Jeez, we gotta be farming for a while, man. I'm going for Warlock Sash because he's better. He's a little better on the tanky side. If you give him a little tank, he's a much better character to play.
Be careful, left.
You are going nowhere.
Ooh, we almost got her too. Come on, follow me, dumb fuck. Do it. I dare you, Scylla. I dare you to follow my butt. Yeah, good job. Missed.
Your middle tower is under attack. Enemies in left lane, enemies in left lane. Help!
Be right back!
Your left tower is under attack.
Retreat!
We're gonna go ahead and start building that Warlock Sash though. We do need some more damage. That'll be very useful, I think. We're gonna head back to mid lane as fast as we can, because I know it's fucking pushed already, because it's fucking Scylla.
Your middle tower is under attack.
They won't win late game though. They have two fucking high damage dealers and no, like... No, guys, no, that's not how you fucking do it. Their solo laner is not even some even slightly tanky.
Retreat!
I'm pushing my lane as fast as I can. There we go. Solid. I'm going. Fuck you, dude.
Your right tower.
Poor Mercury. Holy shit. Look at that damage, though, with that ult, man. Look at it. Absolutely murdering.
I'm building stacks. Your middle tower is under attack.
We need fucking wards. I don't remember what it is. I think it's VE. No, it's not VE. Fuck is you need wards, cause we need them now. Definitely got her with the slow, I think, though.
Cancel that.
Ambush. She's got a full fucking Doom Orb though. We need to get fucking going on our item. We're just gonna waste the rest of our mana here. Ratatosker does not have a very fast clear, so we're gonna go ahead and back. I was just seeing if he'd fall for that, but he didn't. No big deal. We still do not have enough, so we're gonna get... oh no, we do have enough now. They got something. We're gonna grab Curse. We're gonna head too mid lane. Maybe we should have gotten beads. I'm gonna go curse. I think it works better with my ultimate for sure. As far as landing it goes. But yeah, that's what we're gonna go with.
Retreat left flank! Enemy missing middle!
Oh, middle lane!
Look at me go! Whirlwind attack!
Yeah, she's dead. She's absolutely dead.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Get in that tornado, yeah, get wrecked, rat. Get wrecked. Yup. Absolutely. Get wrecked.
Be right back!
I'm gonna go back here. But as you can see, we're building our warlock sash, which is gonna give us health and magical power, which is gonna be really, really nice for a cuckoo. We're gonna go obsidian shard as the next item. Here, we're gonna do that, and there we go. Sorry about the little buzzing as well, if anyone heard that. I don't know if it actually picked up on the mic. Alarm went off for this morning, so yeah. Which I already woke up, so we're good on that part. Thank God. I gotta go to class soon. That's Scylla, man. She just loves stepping in that tornado. It's not gonna help her much.
Cancel that! Killing spree! An ally has been slain!
Woohoo! Whirlwind attack!
Oh, get out of here. Thano, butt munch. Attack. Fucking garbage. Get out. Can't do this shit. You cannot. Fight a cuckoo. No. No, you cannot. Want some more at?
A gift that keeps on getting.
Bye, rat.
Double kill. Your middle tower is under
now, rat was my main back in the day, guys. When I would actually, like, consider a main in Smite, it's when I would play him over and over and over. And I was good with him, and it was the old rat, not the new one. The new one's shit. I don't like it. They nerfed him hard. Absolutely hard. Before, you'd think he's the worst guy in the game. No. People just suck with him. If you play him right, he is amazing. He needed a small buff. Like, so small to be viable. Instead, they rework him and give him a fucking Thor rework. Like, he's literally Thor. He's Thor 2.0. It's boring as fuck. And he's also shit. Like, if you miss anything with him, he's fucked. Then it's stupid.
Your team has destroyed a left enemy tower. An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Look at that tower. Take mid lane here. Mercury. You are fucking retarded, dude. I'm sorry, but you are retarded.
Double kill. Rampage.
Oh, the double! Oh, the double! Assisted? Did I not get both of those? Wow. I was just fucking dipping, man. Absolutely fucking jip. Come on, Rat.
Why?
Keep coming.
Wait.
Come on, Rat. Keep
enemy
on coming.
Be right back.
You are going nowhere.
Keep on coming, guys.
Good game.
As you guys can see, though, Kuku is a very, very strong mid laner. Like, he is the king of mid laning for the most part, in my opinion. Other than Scylla, who's just an easier version of Kuku for the most part. If you can land shit, that is. Oh wow! They actually invulnerable. They use their invulnerability abilities on them. She's down. She's dead. We slowed her. She's dead. I'm just gonna let that keep pushing up. I'm gonna back here.
Be right back.
Obsidian shard, and then we're gonna go into a gem of isolation. Now what this does is slow them. 25% slow for 2 seconds by damaging ability. So any ability. So my slow, basically it'll stack my slow another 25%, which is awesome. Absolutely awesome. Makes landing the ultimate literally pretty much impossible to miss. They surrendered. Wow. Woohoo! Fuck yeah, guys. Alright. Well, that was some more Smite. And I think it went pretty well, I'd say. Thanks for watching, guys. If you want to see some more Smite, let me know. And I will play more. Maybe even as a daily thing. Because currently Paragon is not in the state it needs to be in. Well, thanks for watching, guys. And I will see you guys next time on Smite. Peace.